Yeah, well, that gargoyle's got the heart of a lion.